If anyone can hear this, my name is Jonathan Darrell, and I need help. These things, they've taken over the island. Anyone, please, I have supplies, but they're out there.
If anyone can hear this, I need help. These things, they've taken over the island. Anyone, please. I have supplies, but they're out there.
This is an automated message from Arque Corporation.
This is the Liam Jones audio diary number one. We just started studying the algae, and we realized that it actually glows if you leave it alone for a little while. So that's cool. Got a little sample here with me that I'm going to leave in my office for a bit to see what happens to it.
If there's anyone listening to this, I need help. They're broadcasting a curfew message, but I don't understand why. Is it a malfunction? God, I hope they're not trying to cover this up.
This is the Liam Jones diary number two. The samples are doing okay. We're just observing them now to see what happens. The head office have sent for some samples, so we're going to ship some over there too in some boxes. Also, Hawthorne, when you get the chance, I lost my security badge. But when you talk to the badge people, just say... I don't know, someone didn't take it. No, that's a bad reason. A fox snuck in and took my badge, and now I can't get into the main facility. So if you could just tell them that, just try not, because last time it happened, They said it was my fault, and they were a little bit reluctant about replacing it. So just do that, Hawthorne. Just let them know that I've misplaced it, and I need another one. Or you could even say that I need a spare badge, just another one, because I'm not sure. I'm not sure where it went, but. I need another badge is basically the bottom line. So if you could email the badge people, Hawthorne, and get me a new badge, that'd be good. Okay.
Welcome to Arque East. Please stand by for biological scan. Biological scan completed. No foreign material found. Please proceed and have a nice day.
This is Gareth Thomas speaking, and we have analyzed the algae samples and found that the glowing is caused by a naturally occurring marine plankton in the surrounding area. We don't anticipate that our usage of the algae will be affected at all by the plankton, and we consider it completely harmless. We don't anticipate it being a problem.
This is Liam Jones, the live sample security engineer on site. We've just admitted Dr. Frederick Prezella into the observation room. He became violent and attacked one of my members of staff, so we're going to keep him under observation and probably move him off the island as soon as we can. We're not sure what caused this.
I'm just gonna continue broadcasting until I can't anymore. Passing ships, aeroplanes, something has to pick this up. I was split up from my wife and daughter when the things came. We're on holiday. Holiday! No one's prepared for this. No one can be. I know how to fix radios, not much else. The fishermen crashed on the docks near to where I am. They were fine. I gave them supplies and told them how to try and stop this. I don't think they're coming back, though. I keep thinking I could have done more. Anyone listening to this, if you think it's bad here, it's worse. We need the military. Why has no one come? A company must be doing something.
You thought we'd just let you keep wandering around the island, killing so-called block and personnel. You're a disgrace. You think you know what's going on here? You think it's something you can stop? You're an insect. An insect, a multinational corporation my heart has no problem swatting away. We took the liberty of searching your cabin over on the Shetland Isles. Really, it's too bad that the cabin burned up with your mangled body inside. Why are you here? You think you can change what's happening? You're protecting the world. Don't you understand that? This is all part of Arque's very necessary precautionary plan, one that you will not be interfering with. Thousands, millions. Billions of people. You have no idea what we're protecting here. The greater good doesn't quite cover it. Tell me who you're cooperating with. Otherwise, hell isn't a severe enough word that will describe the pain that we'll be put through.
Disabled. Lockdown B disabled.
Why has no one checked up on us? This is a small island, but there's still people. I wish we'd never booked this holiday. If I could undo the last few months. God. There's no point playing what if.
Skeletons here are confirmed to be sailors and pirates. Our best guess is that they're fleeing the British Navy and sought refuge on the island. Pirates and sailors are involved in some kind of internal conflict. We were assuming it was only precious artifacts that were recovered from this cave. We think they were likely inebriated at the time, and there are bite marks on some of the bones that appear to be human. Extract some of the team as they fell ill. We have to assume they disturbed something near the bodies. We're going to be using hazmat suits from now on. We know it's not safe.
This is an automated message from our corporation. Mandatory curfew is in effect. Please stay inside. This is an automated message from our corporation. Mandatory curfew is in effect. Please stay inside. This is an automated message from our corporation. Mandatory curfew is in effect. Please stay inside. This is an automated message from our corporation. Mandatory curfew is in effect. Please stay inside. This is an automated message from our corporation. Mandatory curfew is in effect. Please stay inside. This is an automated message.
Hello? Hello? Oh god, yes, you did it. Is there anyone there? This is an SOS. I repeat, an SOS. Does anyone copy? The island has been overrun. Arque Corporation have been stopping all broadcast messages from the island. We need immediate military assistance.
Her kystvakten. Kan du oppgi koordinatene dine? This is the Norwegian Coast Guard. Please state your coordinates.
We're at approximately 72 degrees, 59 minutes and 6 seconds north, and 2 degrees, 51 minutes and 54 seconds east.
Okay.
I have to inform you, there is an active government defense operation on the way at your position. We are requesting clearance. Stand by.
Hello? Hello? Coast Guard? Anyone there? What government defense operation? What are you talking about? Coast Guard, are you there? Is anyone there? Someone pick up.
Commence expunge of server plans. 72 degrees, 59 minutes and 6 seconds north. 2 degrees, 51 minutes and 54 seconds east.
Oh no. No. This isn't happening. Get out of there. Anyone listening to this, leave the island right now. By whatever means you can. Anyone on this frequency, just go. Why the hell would they do this? Oh no.
2 degrees, 51 minutes and 54 seconds east. Commence expunge of server plans. 72 degrees, 59 minutes and 6 seconds north. 2 degrees, 51 minutes and 54 seconds east.
Can you hear me? You're not going to believe this, but it's me. It's John. I found you whilst I was walking around outside, took you back to this research facility. You were in a really bad shape. Still doesn't look like you're completely with me. Maybe you need a bit more rest. I'm going to look around this place some more. When you wake up, we've got things to discuss.
This is Jonathan Darrell. I'm recording this for whoever finds it. They can't cover up what happened on the island. I made it here on a dinghy after escaping a bombing by military aircraft. They wanted to destroy any evidence of what happened there. Finding this research station was nothing short of a miracle. I still haven't worked out exactly what this station is for and who owns it, but it was easy to get into and has lots of supplies. Difficult questions like, how will I get home, and is there a home left to go to, or there for another day? I've given up hope of ever holding my daughter again or looking into my wife's eyes just one more time. I have to accept it now. They're gone. I've given up hope of ever holding my daughter again or looking into my wife's eyes just one more time. I have to accept it. Thank you.
Thank you.